دستوري كتاب الله دستوري وخير الخلق أسوتنا
بسنتهم جلا
officially in Lattakia now, on our way to deliver the aid. Alhamdulillah, big Jazakamullahu Khayran to Leicester to Syria, Batni to Syria, Dewsbury to Syria, Birmingham to Syria, London to Syria, everyone on Facebook, everyone on Twitter, everyone on Instagram, everyone in UK, everyone in US, everyone in Europe, everyone all over the world, inshallah, big Jazakamullahu Khayran. You're doing great effort. You can hear Azan.
We're officially in Lattakia right now. We're just a few minutes away. You know, I just want to give a big shout out to all the brothers that's been helping out, volunteering, to all the people that's been donating. Leicester to Syria, Birmingham to Syria, London to Syria, Crawley to Syria, High Wycombe, Brother Muazzam. I'm going to give a big shout out to Assalam Shop Crew, Zubair, Kash.
Difficult coming down here, you know.
Naeem, all the kids, Sufyan, Bilal, big Jazakallah Khair. Look, all your aid is there. Inshallah, we're going to go give some there. Brother Majid, can you say something for all the people on Facebook?
Jazakallah Khair to everyone on Facebook who have been contributing, everyone on Instagram, Twitter. You guys who know who you are, you've been supporting us for a long time. Alhamdulillah, thanks to your guys' support and donations. We've now made it down here to Lattakia and we'll be delivering aid and food parcels down here, inshallah, for the most needy. It's very, very difficult getting down here. It took us about 3 hours, I think. The roads are very, very rough and a lot of the time we had to stop to check underneath the vehicles to see if the vehicles were broken or not. But alhamdulillah, we're here. So, alhamdulillah, we're happy we made it here, inshallah. So, make dua, we can continue doing this.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wassalam ala rasulullah. One nation, barakallahu bikum. Jazakumullahu khayran. Tell me what happened for you, Brother Majid.
I banged my head.
Because of what?
Because of the bombs. I banged my head on the
road. You see? It's very, very bad road. But we cannot take another road, the highway, because it's under control of the regime. If you want to go to Lattakia, you must come from here. And you see all of this truck. We don't know when they are. We must turn back. You see? If he go there, he will fall down. Assalamu alaikum. الله يعيننا
يعني اذا ما ضربت ما
بالله
saying
he said the road is very bad and this car is not strong enough to go there to across this road, but we ask Allah to help us and we cannot return back because we promised Syrian refugees we are coming today and we don't want to date. You see?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are in Lattakia. We're trying to get these food parcels to an area where no one else is really getting to. You can see it's very, very difficult to get there because the hills are very steep and the vehicles are having trouble getting up. But inshallah, we'll continue trying. It's 8 a.m. We've been trying to come on this route for a very, very long time. Inshallah, we'll get there very soon.
Like, go to Sham.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. My brother, come please. Here, I'm Abu Abdullah from Hill Foundation and Basil is from this area from Lattakia. Basil, هذه المنطقة
اللي إحنا منطقة ضيعة اسمها كفريدين.
This village is Kifredin. This village before this time is for Nusayriya, but when that's happened in Syria and start the war in Syria, they go out from this area and they live in. The Syrian refugees, they came to here and they live here, but the regime don't leave them safety. Every day, three times a week, he shoot them by a gun. Three times a week he shoot them. He want to fall down this village. If you go and see, a lot of building, a lot of houses. There is no building here. A lot of houses fall down. Barakallahu bikum. Jazakamullahu Khayran. One nation. One nation. Barakallahu bikum. You are where no one can be. Barakallahu bikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's February 2015. It's Majid from One Nation. We're in Lattakia distributing food parcels. Jazakallahu khair to Talk Islam for supporting us by helping raise awareness and sharing the donation link, which is saveoursyria.com, where people can donate. We will be distributing and delivering aid to the most needy in Syria all year round. So you can donate. We're in Lattakia at the moment, right up in the top of the mountains. It's very, very cold right now, extremely cold. And the brothers, our sisters, the elderly down here, locals, they said that nobody really comes here because it's very, very difficult for the charities and organizations to come up because of the hills. They're very, very steep and it's very difficult for people to come here. But inshallah, we will continue trying to come up and take aid to places which are most needy rather than just distributing at the Turkey-Syria borders. Please continue supporting. And Jazakallah khair to all of you on Facebook who share, who like the post. And because even when you share, it makes a huge difference because every time you share, it gives an opportunity for all of your friends to donate as well. So I just want to say Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
بس انتوا اللي على الارض هون، انتوا اللي عايشين هون. فانتوا بشو بحاجه غير اذا السلم الغذائيه نضل عليها ولا بتحبوا شيء ثاني؟ والله ما عندنا، نحن بنجيب الكاش، عندهم بيجوا بيشتروا بيجوا عندك بيوزعوا دغري. يعني شو بدك اللي بيشتروا من تركيا وبيجوا لانه هذا الفرض عليهم، لانه اللي بيجيبوا المصاري اللي بيجيبوها مفروض عليهم فواتير، فمضطرين يشتروا من تركيا، عرفت كيف؟
بيضلوا على الكراتين يعني.
تمام
هاي سلات غذائية
يعني هاي سلات غذائية
حرامات ملابس شتوية
كل والله يا بيضا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين Brothers and sisters, one nation, barakallahu bikum. First, I will translate what I told them. I said for them, I'm sorry for big charge. We must give you in secret, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. But because of the situation in Europe, we must do the big charge and we must tell you what they are to eat. They said, Jazakumullahu khayran, these food buses we need it. But we need more blankets and winter clothes. You see how it's cold here. We are on top of mountain of Lattakia. There is no place higher than this if you have a look. Top of Lattakia, top mountain in Lattakia. Please, we need these people, don't forget them. It's Swedish, we here in summer, but in winter no one come to here. Okay?
Brother Maksoud. Jazakamullahu Khayran.
Jazakallah Khair for everyone donating to our nation. Please keep the donations coming, as the brother said. We are going to places that not many people have been on these places. Like you saw earlier, some videos, that it took us really hard time. It took us long time just to get up these hills. But keep your donations coming. We'll go to deeper areas where nobody has donated. Jazakallah khair.
Barakallahu bikum, one nation. And every Muslim in UK, don't forget, one nation, they do zakat, they do money which you give it for him by their hand. They came to here and give it in their hand. No, they didn't send the money and ask someone to do their job. They came and do their job by their hand. Barakallahu alaykum, one nation. We will not forget you.
Alhamdulillah, one nation distributing food parcels in Syria, in Lattakia, up in the mountains. You can't get any higher than this. This is right at the peak of the mountains. Alhamdulillah, Jazakallah khair. Thanks to your donations. We are delivering food parcels to these brothers, sisters, and our mothers, and our children, inshallah. Please continue supporting the cause. Assalamu alaikum. Mashallah.
Okay, anybody else left? Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Alhamdulillah barakatuh, Sheikh. Yes, basically, we're here in Lattakiya Mountain. Alhamdulillah, one nation has been given the exclusive privilege to actually come up here in the mountains and distribute aid. Not many people come down and get a chance to distribute aid here. Be assured that one nation are coming to places where other people don't come. So big Jazakallah Khairan to everyone that's been donating, been supporting one nation. Keep up the donations, keep up the support. Big Jazakallah Khairan to all the people that's been supporting through Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Big up to Leicester to Syria, big up to Salam Shop supporters, and big up to Birmingham to Syria, big up to High Wycombe, Brother Muazzam, big up to brothers from Northampton, Brother Muaz. Also, big Jazakallah Khairan to brothers from Dewsbury, Batley, Brother Arshad, Brother Nads. Also big Jazakallah Khairan to Kash, Zubair, Deji, everyone. And also big Jazakallah Khairan to all the people doing the work from behind the scenes that do it for the sake of Allah. You know, we all do it for the sake of Allah anyway. But yeah, big Jazakallah Khairan to everyone. I'll keep it short. Anyway, Shabab, say Assalamu Alaikum to Britannia. Assalamu Alaikum. Big Jazakallah Khairan. Anyway, I'm going to give out some sweets again. We've been giving out sweets to everybody already, so inshallah I'm going to give some more sweets out, okay? Alright, I'll leave it to you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Yalla.
Come Majid, yalla. Brother Majid Freeman.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullah. We're in Lattakiya at the top of the mountains right now distributing food parcels. It's very, very cold out here. The situation is really, really bad.
even though the winter is almost nearly coming to an end, it's still really, really cold up down here up in the mountains. And elderly mothers were saying that not a lot of charities get to come up in the mountains, so they're really deprived. Like, even when the aid does come into Syria, a lot of it goes towards the borders and other cities and other towns, but not in the mountains. So inshallah, we'll continue trying to bring aid here. Please continue supporting us so we can continue supporting them, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Please donate at www.onenationuk.org or saveoursyria.com. We deliver aid all year round. So please continue supporting, share the videos, like the pages. Jazakallah khair.
But also, One Nation would like to make a promise that this Ramadan, whatever zakah you give, we will deliver it in that month. So your zakah will get used in that month. Anyway, we've got brothers waiting for us. Sorry. On the promise that One Nation pledges this month. Okay. I mean, for Ramadan, sorry. Okay. Ramadan, One Nation will first-hand deliver all your zakah in food.
Yeah, we're collecting such direct zakah. This Ramadan,
we will spend it all.
We will utilize
straight away. So if you give zakah in Ramadan, your money will get spent pretty much straight away. If not the same day, the next day. If not the next day, the following week.
In Ramadan, it will get used up. And we'll deliver food in various iftar in various different areas, including Ghouta, Aleppo, and many other areas in Hama.
Alright, Salam Shop. Salam Shop supporters. Salam Shop fans. Salam Shop volunteers. Salam Shop crew. Team Salam Shop. Leicester to Syria. Okay. Assalamu alaikum.
Salam alaikum.
Kayfa hal?
Kayfa hal?
That's it. Anyway. So anyway. Wagwan.
Wagwan.
How are you all?
How are you?
You okay?
Okay.
Say please.
Come.
Syria.
Syria.
Come visit.
Us.
We.
Love.
Kullu.
Muslimin.
Please. Come. Syria.
Let's try to go solo.
Big up.
To.
Salam Shop.
Big up to Naeem.
Okay, big up to. No, big up.
Big up.
To.
Naeem.
Cash.
Cash.
Zubair. Taiji. Shifters.
Sufyan. Billu.
2Z.
One 2Z.
Uncle.
Assalamu alaikum.
Uncle.
Yeah.
Okay, assalamu alaikum.
Save.
Our.
Syria.
Dot com.
Takbir.
عيدنا جئت أهلا وطئت فينا سهلا ثم نادى مناد قد أضأتم عيوني ناولوني بياني وجميع المعاني شوقنا في ابتهاد كف دمع الشؤون
علق الكون بشرى بث في الروح عطرا علق الكون بشرى بث في الروح عطرا والرضا في دجاه سابح في شجوني
ارسموني الشروق قد كسيت البريق وملأت قلوبا شاهقات الحصون اغتراب الصفاء سلوة للقاء وحياة ستسمو ومداها لحوني.